Hey guys, super excited that Sweetheart Banquet is finally here. For those of you guys that came through the drive-thru today, we're so excited that we got to see y'all's faces. The youth group was so excited that they got to do that for you guys. And so now we're watching this video. And so Abby, what do we want them to do tonight?
We hope that you guys enjoyed this video and that you're watching it. And in fact, we want to know that you're watching it. So if you wouldn't mind, take a picture of yourself, put it on social media, and put the hashtag LYG so that we know that you are watching.
Yes, we want to know that you're watching, and so that'd be awesome. And so we hope that you guys enjoy this video, and without further ado, Sweetheart Banquet 2021.
Don't you just love the office? Welcome everyone to the 2021 Valentine's Masquerade Banquet with your host, Sage Myers. I almost forgot. My co-host, that she's kind of young and less experienced, but here she is.
J.C. Myers. And Sage, you're looking really sharp dressed tonight. You told me to dress casual.
You know what they say. Every girl's crazy about a sharp-dressed man.
Anyways, 2020 was really, really rough on us, and 2021's not much different.
And we had snow and blizzards and all the rain coming in, and we had to cancel.
Have you heard about this joke? We try to go outside and try not to get cold feet. Don't go barefooted. Okay, guys. Well, I hope you guys enjoy this video. We worked really hard on all the skits, and I just really hope you like it.
And our first act is actually going to be the ladies giving some smooth moves coming out.
Without further ado, take it away.
Let you go. So won't you
s'mores.
You dressed up some more since last time.
I wanted to look better for the occasion.
Well, the ladies have some smooth moves, but check out the boys.
Come out tonight.
Trying to make it a competition.
Well, no one beat perfection, ladies and gentlemen.
Anyways, Sage, have you ever heard of that show, the guy in the carpool karaoke?
Yeah, I think I might have heard that once or twice.
Yeah, well, the girls are going to try to take it on their own and do their own carpool karaoke. And also,
neat.
Sage, game on.
Take it away, ladies.
Hey girl, what's up?
Hey, my car broke down. I'm at the church. Do you think you can come pick me up and take me home?
Yeah, absolutely. I'll be right there.
Awesome. Thank you.
Yeah, of course. Wonder what this is about.
Lifesaver.
Yeah, of course. I have an aux cord, so you can play whatever jams you want.
I got you.
So, yeah, it's whatever you want.
Let's see.
There's plenty of options.
I think this is good.
Oh, this is a good one.
Yeah, I know. I don't hear this very often.
L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love, is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. Is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love. Is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. Love was made for me and you. Love was made for me and you.
Love is in the air.
Well, at least in the car.
Anyways, 2020 has brought us many, many different challenges, and one of the ways we had to try to challenge with is communication.
One of these ways was through Zoom. We would Zoom at school,
at church,
at work,
everywhere.
And most of the time, most of us had a couple mistakes we would do. And the boys are going to show you some of these mistakes.
Alrighty, it's good to be here with all of you guys tonight. Welcome to Lakeoma Men's Bible Study. I'm James. It doesn't look like any of you have your mics or your cameras on, so maybe let's turn those on. Do y'all know how to do that? Bottom left corner.
There, James.
Hello, Kent.
Hello. I don't know how to work this. Is it working?
I can't see the camera.
Am I on?
Okay.
Am I on? You're on. Yeah, you're on, Kent. Mike, I can hear you, but I can't see you.
Well, I can see you.
Okay. Well, bottom left, there's a little video icon. You just turn that on. You know how to do that? Yes.
Hey.
Oh, there you go.
Hey.
Okay. Hey. Okay. Is everyone here? We got everyone here. Oh, there's the cat. Okay, Mike. That's a very nice cat you've got there.
Thank you.
Oh, okay. Well, we're going to go ahead and get started here. I'm glad that you guys all got your mics and your cameras on. Just for the sake of things, we're going to go ahead and keep our mics muted as we study tonight. So if we can go ahead and mute our mics, amen.
Amen.
Okay. The fact that I heard all of you say amen means that you haven't muted your mics. So go ahead and mute your mics. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Okay. This is going to be a really long night. What is that? Is that a game I hear? Is there somebody watching a game? Kent. Hey, I can hear your TV, man. Maybe mute your mic. I can still hear you.
Turn off the TV. We're doing Bible class.
Okay. I can hear you. Just mute your mic.
Oh.
Mute your mic. Okay. I don't know where Kent's going. Glenn, what are you doing?
I have some pickles.
You're what?
Hey, I've got a good recipe for some pickles and some Vienna sausage. I can email that to you.
Yeah, you email me that.
Pickles and Vienna sausage? That sounds disgusting, Mike.
Delicious. 10 out of 10 recommend.
Okay. Cool. All right. Well, we're going to be in Genesis 1 to kind of – we're going to try to read through the Bible during our quarantine. It's a bummer that we're on Zoom. But we're going to go ahead and try to read through the Bible. And during our time in quarantine, can I get an amen?
Amen.
Amen.
And I can still hear you guys. This is going to be a long night. Okay. Well, we're going to be in Genesis 1. Before we kind of get going here, does anybody have any thoughts about Genesis? All of you guys are old and wise. And Clyde, maybe.
I actually do have something. It's funny because the Bible mentions baseball as, you know, It mentions it, and I believe it is a scriptural sport.
Why do you think baseball is scriptural?
Because Jesus starts the Bible with, in the big inning.
Okay. Clyde, your dad jokes are getting worse and worse every single year.
Love you, brother.
Love you, too. Okay. So I'll go ahead and read for us. We're just going to kind of pick this apart verse by verse. So I'll go ahead and start us. So. Chapter 1 of Genesis. In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. The earth was without form and void, and darkness was over the face of the deep, and the Spirit of God was hovering over the face of the waters. All right, so there's this really cool thing called a chiasm that we'll get into later. I really think it's awesome talking about all these chiasms. I'm sure Bob Gregg can maybe share some knowledge about this verse and about chiasms. But Mr. Bob Gregg, you were a preacher here forever. You're an intelligent guy. What do you have to share about this certain verse in Genesis right here?
Back in my day, back in my adventures in the outback, I saw many, many many animals, and they just remind me of how beautiful Bible things can be.
Oh, okay. That sounds really intelligent, Bob. Okay, that's a good thought. Jerry Don, you usually have some good thoughts to share here. What do you have, maybe, Mr. Jerry Don? How does this verse speak to you?
Well, James, it kind of reminds me of my great pal Stephen Adams. Works for the New York Police Department.
How
he bought me a donut one time. Great guy. You should really get to know him.
How do you know a cop in New York?
Oh, connections.
Connections. That's right. You know all the cops. That's right. Okay. Any other thoughts? Joe, Glenn, Gary, you guys have any thoughts about this verse right here? Anybody have any thoughts?
Well, that verse just kind of thinking about it. Reminds me that the other day I got this new microphone. It's kind of been giving me some trouble lately, but it's really convenient. It doesn't have any wires, you know, just kind of goes in, and the tuning, the pitch, and the everything in it is just perfect. Panning is perfect.
Okay, I'm not sure what that has to do. Okay. Well, I think we've had some good conversation here tonight. I think, what do you guys say? Amen? Amen?
Amen.
Amen.
And y'all's mics are still on. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and take some prayer requests. Just throw some prayer requests out there for us this evening.
My big toe, dude. I jammed it today. It's killing me. It's killing me.
Big toe. Thank you, Clyde. We'll keep that in mind.
I just cut my
feet. Both my elbows, my back.
Backs.
Everything hurts.
My left knee.
My left back. My left back toenail kind of gives me some.
Now my eyes, they hurt.
Okay.
And my left eye socket.
Oh, my hip, Gary. Your hip hurts. I'm sorry about that, Gary. Well, we'll keep all of that in mind. That's a lot of list to have for prayers, so we'll add that to connections, and we'll keep all of those in mind. So just to kind of end tonight, I think it's good to end with some worship. Amen.
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 Amen. Okay. So, Mr. Joe, you're one of our song leaders, so why don't you go ahead and lead us in Amazing Grace real quick.
We don't make any of those mistakes.
Do we?
Anyways, this part of the video is going to be a little bit more on the serious side.
Well, it is from LYG.
We wanted to thank some people who have inspired us.
Thank you, Deborah Wall, for continuing to fill our stomachs with your delicious cookies.
Thank you, Mike Biesing, for reminding us that your cat is your best friend.
Thank you, James Wall, for always letting us know to go to the next slide.
Thank you, Glenn Parton, for always cutting the pickles just the right way.
Thank you, Miss Patty, for always making a good food for us.
Thank you, Miss Linda Burcham, for always reminding us that your son, Bubba, played on the National OU Championship football team.
Thank you, Miss D, for taking care of the babies and making them blankets.
Thank you, Miss Marla, for calling us sugar even though our parents don't.
Thank you, Miss Elaine Bowman, for always teaching us math.
Thank you, Kent Hines, for being bold.
Thank you, Gerald Mullins, for always adding emotion to every situation.
Thank you, Bob Gregg, for all of your biblical wisdom.
Jerry Don, for knowing all of the police in the area.
Thank you.
darkness. Open my eyes, let me see beauty that made this heart adore you. Hope of a life spent with you. Here I am to worship. Here I am to bow down. Here I am to say that you're my God. You're altogether lovely, altogether worthy, altogether wonderful to me. King of all days, oh so highly exalted, glorious in heaven above. Humbly you came to the earth you created, all for the sake became poor. Here I am to worship, here I am to bow down, here I am to say that you're my God. You're altogether lovely, altogether worthy, altogether wonderful to me. Well, I'll never know how much it costs to see my sin upon that cross. I'll never know how much it costs to see my sin upon that cross. Here I am to worship. Here I am to bow down. Here I am to say that you're my God. You're altogether lovely, altogether worthy, altogether wonderful to me. King of all days, oh so highly exalted, glorious in heaven above. Let the King of my heart be the fountain where I run, the fountain I drink from, oh, he is my song. Let the King of my heart be the shadow where I hide, the ransom for my life, oh, he is my song. You are good, good, Lord. You are good, good, Lord. And you are good, good, Lord. You are good, good, Lord. Let the King of my heart be the wind inside my sails, the anchor in the waves, oh, he is my song. Let the King of my heart be the fire inside my veins, the echo of my days, oh, he is my song. And you are good, good, Lord. 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 You're never gonna let me down. 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 'Cause you are good, good, Lord. You are good, good, Lord. You're never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. 'Cause you are good.
It's holding on to me.
You are good.
Thank all of our mentors, and thank you guys for setting great examples for us.
We love you guys. We love doing this for you, and we hope you had a good evening.
From your best-dressed MCs
and LYG,
so long, farewell.
There's a sad sort of clanging from the clock in the hall, and the bells in the steeple too. And up in the nursery, an absurd little bird is popping out to say cuckoo,
cuckoo, cuckoo.
Regretfully cuckoo. They kill us, but firmly they come kill us to say goodbye
cuckoo. To you.
So long, farewell, our leaders say goodnight.
I hate to go and leave this pretty sight.
So long, farewell, our leaders say adieu.
Adieu, adieu, to you and you and you.
I'd like to stay and taste my first champagne.
Yes?
No.
So long, farewell, I'll be just saying goodbye.
I leave and heave a sigh and say goodbye.